Yeah, you fell asleep yesterday.
Yeah, because you called me. Oh, orbital VSAT online.
Confirmed.
Did I even say anything coherent?
No, you said...
Confirmed.
And hung up on
you. UAV on standby.
Then he talked to me.
Oh, son
of a bitch. I'm dead.
Kill confirmed.
It's all that yesterday.
Friendly UAV inbound.
I was like, what happened
to you? Yes. I was in the lobby when I fell asleep, or we were in a game? I can't remember.
I think you were in the lobby. And yeah, you left and then you passed out.
Aww.
Shit!
I'm stuck on the lap, Jesus fucking Christ.
Kill confirmed.
I took that grenade for you. That's all I'm gonna say. You got stuck on the ladder. I'm a true friend.
Or,
I'm the enemy.
Oh, fuck.
Nice.
I got shot in the back.
Friendly UAV.
I know, you have my license plate now. Burst.
Is that what you got, or you're going to get it?
I'm gonna get it. I have to do a little form online. Okay, I'm on $100.
Right behind you,
it's, it's like 50 here.
But I was blasting the fucking song in my car with the window.
Speaker so loud, or burst?
Friendly kill package inbound.
I forgot about speaker so loud.
Yeah, you gotta do that.
Enemy patrol! I was at the subway and it was like, my shirt off, bitch! This lady just turns and like looks at me and I was like...
Was it the remix one, or was it the...
No, the original.
Oh. Cause I like the remix one a lot.
Oh, yeah, but incoming.
At least this one you can hear what they're saying. It's like, those stupid. It's like, ah!
God damn it.
That's
scary. I'll shut off, bitch!
this
guy came up to me with the same towel. The boonery. Said,
burst!
And it's told me those words I don't know. Swag, nigga!
Frag out!
A millimeter scope.
Concussion out!
Kill confirmed.
Couldn't make it. They come from concussion the left out. Side.
Why the fuck are there like scented candles in this room?
Trying to woo those women, man.
I have a scented candle in my house. Shut the fuck up.
That's fine. Candles in the house? Fine. I'm on a fucking yacht.
Yeah, that's
a fucking Okay, you wanna talk about wooing the women? They wanna woo the women. Bitch, I got a yacht. If that don't woo you, get the fuck off my yacht.
Yeah, but it's got bloodstains and bullet shells everywhere.
I don't give a fucking full yacht! This shit's got a yacht! Look, if you come over here, I'll be your little tour guide. If you come over here, you will see an MP7 stuck in the wall. Oh, it's gone.
Kill confirmed.
Dude, I read all about yachts. I saw the fifth biggest yacht in the world.
All about yachts magazine.
No, because I was curious, because like, it was freaking LA Harbor, and this was dude that owned a vodka gummy. His yacht had a helicopter, and I was like,
oh yeah, they can be like giant, like little mini frigates and stuff.
Like, I read the biggest one has two helicopter pads, like little mini submarine, and a
missile defense?
Yeah, and
they're underground.
What spot is that?
UAV inbound.
I just might need a missile defense system.
Hostile UAV
above. Oh shit. They're using auto shotguns now, watch out.
Dude, I'm not even a pirate, I'm trying to rob that. I'm like, dude, if I had a yacht, she's going off the side, and the police can just like, do this yacht, so you can get arrested.
He shot me through the wall, what the F? There's a whole shit ton over there too.
Friendly RCXD inbound.
Hostile UAV
above.
You need to make a
grenade. I'm making a video right now of you guys talking about diarrhea and whatever else. I can make you an editor.
No, you make, not like a Call of Duty intro, like you make a video. Like, one could be like Chuck, like, Charles! Like, those are R420s and him like chucking a fucking...
A grenade that he can't throw.
A Sunny D bottle? No!
They don't make them like that anymore.
I can throw grenades! I can throw grenades! Okay? I throw a fucking grenade!
You can, your character can't. That's what I mean. They know that. It's not like you get practice throwing grenades.
It says Charles has a baby arm. Now people are gonna think I'm a freak. And then read this video highlight, and they're gonna be like, "Who's Charles? I don't want to see him. He's got a baby arm." Like,
it's gonna be like Quagmire from Family Guy after he finds out internet porn and jerks off.
Except in inverted form.
Yeah, well, the other one's like baby version. Because the other one's so buff. Are you still shooting? Oh, couldn't even tell.
Hostile care package inbound.
My name is ruined, and I didn't even ruin it. That's the sad part.
Well, then get to it. Ruin yourself more.
Well, I gotta make a fucking baby. I gotta make myself have a baby arm now.
You don't. That's just a juicy dangler to try to get people to watch. You know. Dude, this guy plays Call of Duty with a baby arm.
Fucking pony. I want to be like a fat guy. Stand by for further orders.
The fat guy, what?
No, I want to be the fat guy of the group.
Come on, Lulo.
You're not even that fat.
Yeah, well, I'm not.
See, mine was way better than that shit. That was fucking dude.
Every group's got to have one fat guy.
I think like you and I are like around the same weight, and Chris might be also. Not after last week, went through your lava cake or whatever yesterday.
Yeah, they gave me too many. It was delicious.
They gave you too many, so I ate them all.
Yeah, we should join us.
He's taking a shit. You
didn't
hear him?
Are you fucking serious, bro?
Now, yeah.
Fuck,
dude, I take a shit like every day.
You couldn't tell him as he was trying to talk and he was like pushing at the same time.
Dude, it's not the worst thing.
And at least mute fucking mic. That's not the worst. That's not the worst thing you fucking done. Please tell me you have not jerked off to men's voices on Call of Duty.
No, we had this discussion right. No, when I was younger, my girlfriend gave me a blowjob when I was playing. That's not the worst thing.
That's, I think a shit rates higher than getting a blowjob while playing a free FPS. Getting a blowjob while playing an FPS is amazing, okay? Taking a shit while you're talking to your friends, not cool, bro. Jerking off while your friends are talking to you on a headset, definitely not cool, bro.
Okay, no, I've never done that. That's I couldn't do it. It'd be too hard.
That would be the worst.
I'd be like, oh yeah, this chick's so hot. And then Chuck would be like, and I'd be like,
You'd be like, oh yeah, look at that chick. That chick is epic. There's a story about Fred.
You're like all jerking off, and then it's a bunch of like 10-year-olds saying the N-word, and you're like, I can't do this. And then you subconsciously get turned into a racist because you associate that word with sex. So you can only come anytime that word is said.
He's gonna start jerking off, and his character's gonna be standing there, and I'm gonna run in front of him. Look at my camo! Look at my camo!
Look at my camo! What'd you have to do to get that camo? You have to suck everybody's penis in the world.
Right here, I'm muted. I can hear you guys, but you can't hear me.
That's a lot of penises,
I couldn't hear you anyway. Like, I don't know.
I mean,
unless you're like taking a dump.
Like, couldn't hear the bombs hitting the water.
Yeah.
I'm just
Yoshi probably uses a buffer pad.
He probably
buffer
the
pad.
Bottom of the toilet bowl in toilet paper, so it's like
yeah,
silent.
it's the like, buffer pad, and then it doesn't splash your butthole when it hits the water.
The worst is like
my shirt off. Okay, how's me on
You shat your shirt. So who wins on that one? Okay, all right, that's right.
What did that's Yoshi right. say? He shit on his shirt before.
No, I shit my pants.
Oh, you shit your pants.
I was like, oh man, I got fart now. It was like, it was like, ah.
Cause he had six tacos.
Yeah, it fucking Jack in the Box tacos. I can't eat that shit anymore.
No, like, I can deal, like, if it's the first turd that splashes the toilet and the water comes up, then it's like, oh, that was bad, but at least it wasn't like, you know, you had diarrhea, and then it goes solid, and that one splashes, and you're like, oh, I got Duke butt cheeks. It's so gross.
Oh, man.